Yeah. This is another story about dogs. For the dog that don't pee on trees is a bitch. So says Snoop Dogg. So get your pooper scooper, cause the niggas talking shit.
I'm sipping on Tanqueray with my mind on my money and my mouth full of ganja. R-A-G to the motherfucking E. Back with my nigga S-N-O-O-P.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Raging the fact that you've begun to rock.
I said yeah, and you don't quit.
Hey, yo, Rage, with your best drop some gangsta shit.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs. Handcuffed as I bust, about to tear shit up. Oh, what did you think I did never think I would be the one to make you blink out? I'm catchy like you got. Never will there ever be another like me. You can play the left, cause it ain't no right in me. Off the picture, off the frame, off the box, I knock them all. Smack them off the floor like a friendly game of baseball. Grand slam, yes I am. Kicking up dust and I don't give a goddamn. Cause I'm that Liverpool murderer, pleading guilty. You know from my skills I'm about to be filthy. You know from my skills I'm about to be filthy. You know from my skills I'm about to be filthy. Large, rage and charge. You know what's happening, don't try to play large. This ain't no rerun, see hun, don't you wanna be one of Pepper? Wreck ya, cause I never kick my vocals and loco, coast to coast to loco. I make them go cuckoo for my coco. Puff and stuff, hey yo, Snoop, you rub. Let these niggas know that niggas don't get
this. This is just a small introduction to the G-Bone era. Every day of my life I take a glimpse in the mirror. And I see motherfuckers trying to be like me. Ever since I put it down with the G-Bone.
6 million ways to die, choose one. 6 million ways to die, choose one. 6 million ways to die, choose one. 6 million ways to die.
And the sky becomes blue. Now you in the midst of the dog pound crew. Ain't no clue on why the fuck we do what we do. Leave you in a state of paranoia. Ooh, don't make a move for your gat so soon. Cause I drops bombs like platoon. Walk with me, hold my hand and let me lead you. I take you on a journey and I promise I won't leave you. Until you get the full comprehension. And when you do, that's when the mission or survival becomes your every thought. Keep your eyes open, cause you don't wanna be caught. Half stepping with your weapon on safety. Now break yourself, motherfucker, for you make me take this to 11 to another level. I come up with your wins, you go down with the devil. Now roam through the depths of hell, where the rest of your bust ass homeboys dwell. Well,
suicide is a suicide.
Now tell me, what's my motherfucking name?
Serial killer. Serial killer. Serial killer. Wake up in the morning, eat your lucky charm cereal.
Like, yeah. Everywhere I look and everywhere I go, I'm hearing motherfuckers trying to steal my flow. But it ain't no thing, cause see my nigga Coolio put me up on the game when I stepped in the door. You know, some of you niggas is so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack paddywhack, I still got the biggest sack. So put your gun away, run away, cause I'm back. Why? Hit 'em up, get 'em up, split 'em up now. Tell me what's going on. It make me wanna holler cause my bitch is coming ozone. Known for the break off, so take off your clothes and quit trying to spit at my motherfucking hoes. Speaking of hoes, I kick in the doors with my nuts on your chin and the story goes.
Of your body be the key, cause we be the motherfucking G-Funk family. Now I'll play the G in this deadly game. Snoop Dogg is the name, dog pounds the game. If it ain't one thing, it's a motherfucking other. Word to my granny and my daddy and my mother. Was a standing on the corner, a bouncing in a six deuce. When I was locked up, I couldn't wait to get loose. Cause back in the days, on the side where it's at, a nigga had to have a fat stack. And I was a fool. Don't make me have to grab my strap and go rat-tat-tat-tat, nigga. Slap to a motherfucker face, he fall. Can't none of y'all niggas see the doggy dog. Cause I'm one rude boy coming with the wickedness. So shut the fuck up and listen while I'm kicking it.
Blam, blam, blam to them ball. Listen to them shots from my nigga doggy dog.
You don't stop. Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Back to the block, Snoop Doggy Dog, funky, yes, the dot. Went solo on that ass, but it's still the same. Long Beach is the spot where I serve McCain. Follow me, but don't lose your grip. Nine trizzies, they just there for me to fuck up shit. So I ain't holding nuts back, and motherfucker, I got five on the 20 sack. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, cause I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Yeah, so keep out the manuscript. You see that it's a must, we drop gangsta.
What's my motherfucking
shit
name? Yiggy, yes, y'all, and Snoop Doggy Dogg in the motherfucking house like every day. Dropping shit with my nigga, Mr. Dr. Dre. Like I said, niggas can't fuck with this. And niggas can't fuck with that shit that I drop, cause you know it don't stop. Mr. 187 on the motherfucking top. Tick tock, now at a clock, just some nuts in the clock. Robbing motherfuckers and I kill them blood cops. And I step through the fog and I creep through the small, cause I'm Snoop Doggy, 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 Doggy. Hopping like a rabbit. When I take the Dino Ross, you know I got to have it. I lay back in the cut, retain myself. Think about the shit and I think it well. How can I mix my grip? And how should I make that nigga straight slip? Set trip, gotta get him for his grip as I dip around the corner. Now I'm on another mission, wishing upon a star. Snoop Doggy Dog with the caviar. In the back of the limo, no demo, this is the real. Breaking niggas down like he found a Holyfield. Chill to the next episode. I make money and I really don't love hoes. Tell you the truth, I swoop in the coupe. I used to sell loot, I used to shoot hoop. But now I make hits every single day with that nigga, the Diggy Dr. Dre. So lay back in the cut, motherfucker, before you get shot. It's 187 on a motherfucking cop. Boy, it's getting hot. Yes, indeed it is. Snoop Dogg is on the mic. I'm about as crazy as biz. Marquis, Spark the Chronic Bud real quick. And let me get into some fly gangster shit. Yeah, I lay back, stay back in the cut. Niggas try to play the D.O.G. like a mutt. I got a little message, don't try to see Snoop. I'm finna fuck a bitch, what's her name? It's Luke. You try to see me on the TV. Use a BG, D.O. double G. Yes, I'm a OG. You can't see my homie Dr. Dre. So what the fuck a nigga like you gotta say? Gotta take a trip to the MIA and serve your ass with the motherfucking AK. You can't see the Deagle double G, cause that be me. I'm serving, I'm swerving in the coupe. The Lexus, flexes from Long Beach to Texas. Sexist hoes, they wanna get with this, cause Snoop Dogg is the shit, biatch.
So much drama in the LBC. It's kinda hard being Snoop D-O-double-G. But I somehow, someway, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the cheese and make a few ends as I breeze through 2 a.m. and the party's still jumping, cause my mama ain't home. Rolling down the street, smoking indo, sipping on gin and juice. Laid back, with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
You're in a mix with DJ Filthy Rich.
Filthy Rich, Filthy Rich, Filthy
with
Rich.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop D-O-double-G, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky-ass hits like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few ends as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got some freaks in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you gonna do? I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the doors.
But what?
We don't love them now.
Yeah.
So we gon' blow an ounce to this. G's up, freeze up for a second, now bounce to this. Laid back
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in now, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back
with my mind on my money and my money
now
on my mind.
I got me some Seagram's gin. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now these types of things happen all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. See, everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got the cultivating music that be captivating me. Who listens to the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street and get to mic into this trick named Sadie. She used to be my homeboy's lady. 80 degrees when I tell that trick, please raise up off these NUTs, cause you get none of these at ease. As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze, say you know I'm just
rolling down the street, smoking indo, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking indo, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back.
Still live, relax to the groove. I mean, just move with your boy. Got shit popping like always, you know, so enjoy. Don't make yourself at home. Got big meat on the grill. Ladies and homies all in the mix. It's time to chill. Chandelier brought the orange. What is Axe and the blunts? Roll up some Bob Marley joints and some skunk. Dad's a tie, and they got 100 piece. So we piece up properly on the OC. We in the zone, bombed out, feeling good, you know. Got the homegirls and homies from the hood, you know. 211920. We all in the house, and it's a Long Beach thing. Where I was born and hung out to all my players and hustlers and gang bangers. Listen up, cause it's about time I kick a rhyme to fuck shit up. Now who was
no,
she?
No, the East Side Boys, like who? Like we do. Nobody.
No one does it
better. No one throws the East Side Boys,
like who?
Like we do. Nobody. No one does it better.
Now the party is bumping, thumping back to back. Dance on the turntables, putting down a scratch. I'm on the mic, so I'ma bust me a rap, and I'ma dedicate this one to a pack of hood rats. The Dog Foundation, Lokes and Big Posse. These is the peoples I see rocking the party. Make a nigga on the pop lock on the floor and do the boogaloo shrimp and pimp the hoe. I got to own my life cause I'm a OG. I got the love in the hood cause I'm the big homie. I got the skills when it comes to rocking rhymes, so put your hands up to the sky and get yours. I got mine. Now everything is live, don't you agree? And if you do, then keep on moving with that nigga Deagle Double G. We riding with the hat to the side of the ride. Y'all know how we do on the East Side. You see, the thing is, we like to keep it harder. And we real party people, just like Afrika Bambaataa. What do you want? Matter of fact, what do you need? Cause we keep it all on point from the drink to the joint. So pass the bottle, ain't no need to squabble. And hand it to the little homie, let him have a swallow. It's a East Side thing, nigga. Bring your ass, G's up, hoes down, nigga. You know the program.
No one throws a East Side party like we do. Nobody.
No one does it better.
No one throws a East Side party like we do. Nobody.
No one does it better.
It's like everywhere I
I listen, and everywhere I go, I'm hearing somebody trying to steal my flow. But it ain't no fake, I see my homie Coolio with the yep on the game when I step through the door.
You know, some of these fools are so deceptive, using my styles like a contraceptive. I hope you get burnt, seems you haven't learned. It's the knick-knack, paddywhack, I still got the biggest sack. So put your gun away, run away, cause I'm back. Hit him up, get him up, split him up now. Tell me what's going on. It make me wanna holler cause my dollars come in ozone. Known for the break off, shake off, now take off your clothes and quit trying to spit at my. Speaking of, I get to the point. You think you got the bomb cause I wrote you with. You's a flea and I'm the big dog. I scratch you off my with my paws. All's y'all's busters better recognize and see where I'm coming from. It's still east side till I die. Why ask why? As the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G.
It's so crazy, it's the world. It's a doggy dog world. It's a doggy dog world. Oh.
Hey, well if you show me 10 things, I run up in all 10. Seen the homie Snoop Dogg sipping juice and gin. Don't slip, I'm on a set trip to get paper. Styles vary, packing flavor like lifesavers. Ain't that something? You keep talking and I'm dumping. I had a full whole block bumping. Don't sweat, but check the technique. I'm unique like China. You never find a bomb around, but then this dog behind you. So peekaboo, clear the way. I'm coming through. 1, 2, 3. You can't see me. I'm a G like that. Strapped with hit hard tactics. A menace, and I'm using them like tennis rackets. It's on again. It's on and popping. All I see is green, so there ain't no stopping. I wanna see some panties dropping. I'm coming from LA. She used to chill with Dre up in Compton.
Good morning, boys and girls. I'm your substitute teacher. My name is Mr. Butworth. The topic for today is what you would like to be when you grow up. You, over there in the jean shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a police officer.
Alrighty, that's a pretty good profession. You over there in that black shirt, what you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be a fireman.
All right, that's a pretty good profession too. Hey, you in the back with those French braids. What's your name?
My name is Snoop.
All right, Snoop. What you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a motherfucking hustler. You better ask somebody.
This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's.
Freeze. At ease. Now let me drop some more of them keys. It's 199 Trey, so let me just play. It's Snoop Dogg, I'm on the mic, I'm back with Dr. Dre. But this time, I'ma hit your ass with a touch to leave motherfuckers in the days fucked up. So sit back, relax, new jacks get smacked. It's Snoop Doggy Dogg, I'm at the top of the stack. I don't lack for a second, and I'm still checking. The dopest motherfucker that you're hearing on the record is me. You see, S-N-O-O-P-D-O-double-G-Y, the D-O-double-G. I'm fly as a falcon soaring through the sky, and I'm high till I desire. So check it, I get busy, I make your head dizzy. I blow up your mouth like I was Dizzy Gillespie. I'm crazy, you can't faze me. I'm the S, oh yes, I'm fresh, I don't fuck with the stress. I'm all about the chronic, bionic, you see. Every single day chillin' with the D-O double G's. P-O-U and D, that's my clique, my crew. You fuck with us, we got to fuck you up. I thought you knew, but yet you still. You wanna get real, now it's time to peel. You say chill and feel the motherfucking realism. Snoop Doggy Dogg is on the mic, I'm hitting hard as steel, nigga.
This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's.
I come creeping through the fog with my sagging deuce. Eastside Long Beach in a 7-8 Coupe EV. I'm rolling with the G-Funk, bumping in my shit, and it don't quit. So drop it on the one motherfucker, put together that shit. A nigga with a grip of that gangsta shit. With the Eastside hoes on my motherfucking dick, and the Compton niggas all about the set trip. Swing it back, bring it back just like this. And if you with my shit, then blaze up another split. And keep the motherfucking blunt in your pocket low, cause doggy dog is all about the zigzag smoke. See, it's a West Coast thing where I'm from, and if you want some, get some, bad enough, take some. But watch the gun by my side, because it represents me and the motherfucking East Side. So bow down to the bow wow, cause bow wow, yippee-yo, you can't see my flow. My shit is dope, original, now you know, and can't no hood fuck with Death Rizzo.
This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. This is for the G's, and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and it's like this and like that and like this.
One, and it comes to two, to the three and four. Then I drop the beat I have in store. Lay the lyrics on the top like a frog. Make it sound smooth and later make a dub. Enunciate well, so that you can tell I am not illiterate, no, not even a little bit. Nothing like an idiot. Get it? You want the record? Cool, I'm with it. Let the rhythm take you. Shake it cause it makes you. As I turn the knob to the door, you escape through. Going like a gnat, don't be a punk. And I let it play cause Dre said it's funky enough.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dough. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake
hell
it. But
yeah.
Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me dig out a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm a bent.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I'll have a small piece of some of that funky
stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that. And it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. Falling back on that ass, what a hell of a gangster lay. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S oppression, double O P, D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic, pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it dope quick. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So Dre,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing with the dog pound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky tracks is making the suckers just mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on to the break of dawn. See you wimpy to your wind in the city they call Long Beach. Putting it straight together like my homie D.O.C. No one can do it better
like this. That and this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode. Something for the real OGs to get with. Some facts made, I made. Now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth macadamian. Gaming them for my homie. No need being calm if you pack right. And learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for. Seven young G's put they serve down. In the G-Ride, east sides where they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with none but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we expose ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make. Cause when you're broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip. Cause you's a hustling ass youngster clocking your crib.
We run game in the ghetto. We gets high in the ghetto. You get shot in the ghetto. You might get stuck in the ghetto.
Them say they grew up to be none of the good men. I'm gonna tell me what you see. I am what I am, it's only me.
Little ghetto boy.
Them say they grew up to be none of the good men. I'm gonna tell me what you see. I am what I am, it's only me.
Little ghetto boy.
That's the life of a G, I guess. That's the life of a G, I guess. That's the life of a G, I guess. Wake up, jumped out my bed. I'm in a two-man cell with my homie Lil Half Dead. Murder was the case that they gave me. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? As I look up at the sky, my mind starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. I'm shaking and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too late for praying. Hold up, her voice spoke to me and it slowly started saying,
bring your lifestyle to me, I make it better.
How long will I live?
Eternal life and forever.
Or will I be the G that I was?
I'll make your life better than you can imagine or even dream of. So relax your soul, let me take control. Close your eyes, my son.
My eyes are closed. I'm fresh up off my coma. I got my mama and my daddy and my homies in my corner. It's gonna take a miracle, they say, for me to walk again, to talk again. But anyway, I get fronted some keys to get back on my feet. And everything that nigga said came to reality. Living like a baller, low, having money and blowing hella chronic smoke. I bought my mama a Benz and bought my boo-boo a Jag. And now I'm rolling in a 9 Triz AL Dog Rag.
Just remember, who changed your mind? Cause when you start set tripping, that ass is mine.
Indeed, agree, proceed to smoke weed. Never have a want, never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more. Cause my eyes wanna journey some more. Really though,
check it out.
Murder was the case that they gave me.
Way to Chino, rolling on the Great Goose, shackled from head to toe. 25 with the SL, with nowhere to get, so I know them niggas from the other side recognize my face, cause it's the OG, D-O-double-G-L-B-C. Man, dogging niggas, cause I don't care. Red jumpsuit with two braids in my hair. Niggas stare as I enter the center. They send me to a level 3 yard, that's where I stay. Late night, I hear two brushes scraping on the floor. Niggas getting they shanks, just in case the war pops off. Cause you can't tell what's next. My little homie, baby boo, he took a pencil in his neck. And he probably won't make it to C-22. I put that on my mama, I'm gonna ride for you, baby boo.
Switch.
Well, it's that slow flow, D-O double G, nigga. See these other fools, but you can't see me, nigga.
Who am I?
It's corrupt, motherfucker.
Do or die.
We get the fuck, motherfucker.
So slow your roll, I'm in control like Janet. The Locust 21-year-old nigga that's on this planet. Take it for granted if you wanna, cause I'm gonna grab my strap and clear the corner. Biatch.
Now on a 1, 2, 3, who could it be?
coming with a group of gangster shit for 93, so 94's a rob, nigga. Back on up and let me or my dog corrupt fuck shit up. Now can't nobody see me here or there. Whatever I bails, I put it down all around, cause ain't shit for sale in the coupe with the beat flossing off goes deep. And my cousin Snoop packs well, you know what I mean. And it don't take much for the dog kind of bust a cap in your ass for getting us all fucked up. Now check it, it's a problem for niggas like those who supposed to be the shit but steady bitching like hoes. Yes, y'all, of the dogs, yes, y'all. Yeah, y'all, stay full of that gin and juice and have a ball.
I packs a strap like that, I kicks it like this. Now how many bitches must get dicked before they say a kid is the nigga from back in the day? I never ever thought I'd see him busting with Dr. Dre, cause I gripped mics, I ripped mics in half. Hold me coming to my flat so I can tap that ass. So on.
Back now at the Jack Off Hour. This is DJ Easy Dick on Double Balls. Right now, something new by Snoop Doggy Dogg. And this one goes out to the ladies from all the guys. A big bow wow wow. Cause we gonna make it a little mystery here tonight. This is DJ Easy Dick on the station that slaps you across your fat ass with a fat dick.
When I met you last night, baby, before you opened up your gap, I had respect for your lady, but now I take it all back, cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even licked my balls, leave your number on the cabinet, and I promise, baby, I give you a call next time I'm feeling kinda horny. You can come on over and I'll break you off. And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just lay back and open your mouth.
Motherfucking house with a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth. Hoes recognize, niggas do too. Cause when bitches get scandalous and pull a voodoo, what you gon' do? You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Doggy? I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it, cause you know I don't love it. Woo! Hey, now you know. Inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, and four to hit the switches in my Chevy. 6-4 red to be exact, with bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G, the nigga with the clout. Woo!
Can we get a motherfucking moment of silence for this small chronic break? Yeah.
Chronic.
Hocus pocus.
And
chocolate tie. Backyard boogie. Stress.
Pretend.
Dizzy.
So what you want me to do?
Smoke, 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 smoke,
You see, way back in the days on 10th and Lime, it was on. I'd wake up in the morning just to get my come up on. It was me and my cousin sleeping in the same bed, smoking on the same bud, giving up that family love. And it wasn't no motherfucking thing to push a little cane on the side while I gang bang. That's what my hustle was about. There were 17 niggas in a little ass house, destined, questing to be on top. We was broke as a motherfucker out to plot, not knowing what's finna pop. I'm selling tapes and caviar on the dope spot, whatever it takes to get it laid, cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. So I guess you can say I'm blessed. So here's a toast to my success. Let's get our smoke on.
Smoke.
Another day, another dollar for the S. I guess I'm blessed. Since I'm young and black, with success is stress. To a nigga mind some time, but then again, I think of all the homies stretched in the pen, doing time just to get no swole. I ain't forgot about you niggas, shit, I'm still on parole. But in the meantime, I watch your back, send you some snaps and give your woman a dope sack. And when you finally get out the dope, put your mind on your money and know what you out for. Check your game and put your load at. You see, real niggas stay up while punk niggas fall down. It's only right for me to tell you this. Buy game when it's sold, but I ain't tryna sell you this. A little something from the motherfucking dog. I hold up, I'm caught up, back to the chronic smoke.
Yeah, what's happening? This one is dedicated to my niggas. All my niggas out there, G's up, hoes down. Yeah.
Ladies and gents, players and pimps, listen.
One, two, oh, what shall I do? I'm slipping on my khaki suit. The blue one, gun by my side as I mob through the beach on a mission, and I'm fishing for my DJ Warren G. Now as I look for the bud sack and see where my love's at, on the lake where the dove's at. Cognac is the drink that's drank by G, sagging like a motherfucker, khakis to they knees. Bitch, please, you know how we do the undercover. I'm Snoop Doggy Dogg, not your average motherfucker, see?
Some of you don't know about the G-Bang, baby. It's the smooth gangsta shit that be driving you crazy. Now as you groove to the beat and you groove to the sound, I'ma hit you over the pound, G's a whole set.
What all the real G's stand up?
With the 1, 2, 3 into the 4.
It's the S-C-O into the O.
P.
Why am I so fly?
I don't know, but
why am I so high?
It's the endo. I don't fuck with the focus. Everybody knows this. Fucking with the chronic, cause the chronic gives me dopeness. Now focus your eyes on these. Follow me as I take you rolling with the real OG. East side is the motherfucking place known as home. Doggy dog with my bone in my hand. 20 grand and
some of you don't know about the G thing, baby. It's the smooth gangsta shit that be driving you crazy. Now as you move to the G-Funk and move to the sound, I hit you up with the pound, G's a whole day.
When all the real G's, they stand up and all be a dining bar. And if you don't give a fuck about a bitch, then you're rolling with the raw.
Hell yeah, you know what I'm saying? This is strictly for the G's. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that bitch. Niggas always handcuffing their hoes when a nigga like me step into place. I don't want that hoe. I don't love that hoe. I'm caught up with my greens, collard greens, endo, and the cash flow. You know what I'm saying? Peace. G's up, hoes down.
We'll be right back.
187 ain't shit but a misdemeanor. I seen a lot of niggas come up, a few niggas done up. Some rest in peace with the khakis heavy grease, but it's a east side thing, a who right thing.
Cause if we bang to the boogie, then we boogie to the bang.
I'll bring you the motherfucking 38. Just get the MC and the homie Nate so we can slide, slide, slippity slide. As I take you on the trip, nigga, ride.
Do you remember back on the east side? Well, all the niggas used to love to ride. We didn't care what we did. Time was nothing to us, we were just kids. Times are different now, but you still get stuck. I'm not a kid no more, I just don't give a fuck. So if you're thinking about coming and stepping to me, keep this in mind, I'm a motherfucking OG.
Let's beat the clock up and pass the time. June 17th, 1979. That's my first time being arrested. I know I did the crime, but I ain't gon' confess to this shit. I learned that from the G. A G is a overseer, the overseer sees more than you do cause he gets experience. And besides, I'm just a juvenile delinquent. 4 hours going and I'm on my way home. My mama's coming to get me in the Fleetwood Brougham. She puts a jacket on my back and hands me a comb. We stop at Frosty Freeze for a couple of snow cones. She telling me that I didn't need to do what I done. She said playing football should be your only fun, son. I'm like, alright, so we head to the house. I'm mobbing the dope and pops by to the mouth. I couldn't do nothing but cry like a bitch. I looked at my mama and said, damn, why you snitch? They put me on punishment, but that didn't work. Now I'm wearing khakis, wallabies, and a t-shirt. I'm throwing up the neighborhood gang signs. I do my first robbery and now I gotta do time.
My homie told me one day he had a jack move. He said, come on, Nick, dog, it'll be smooth. I agreed and said, come on, let's go and jack them fools. Next day we went drinking the county blues. I went and did a little time in the fucking pen, saying to myself, I'll never fuck with that nigga again. But while locked down, I learned to be what I am now, and that's a motherfucking OG. Original gangster.
It's my buff on, better get my swole on. And since I'm a dub, it's a must, I guess my roll on. I stole on my counselor, feeling like a champ. I finally get settled down at a junior five camp. I do my little time, then it's home, sweet home. My mama's coming to get me in the Fleetwood Brougham. I'm on Swizzle, so when Pop swing is on. But things didn't change, why? Cause Pop ain't home. He couldn't take it, what? So we moved on out. Left my mama the car, the kids, the bills, and the house. That's half of my life summing up. That's why young black teens in the ghetto don't be coming up the way their ancestors did. Because mom plays the role of both parents to the kids. But when you make it your father, he shows up sharply. But when things ain't right, they play the role like they don't know me. But when they play me like that, just see, I have no other choice of playing the role of a G. This is a gangsta
slide. Fuckin' with the foul, nigga, please. C-O-P's can't see the D-O double G.
Straight gangsta slide.
Oh, my nigga, Mr. B-A-Z. Shout out to my nigga, Mr. O-N-G. Shout out to my nigga, S-O-F-L-O-P. Shout out to my nigga, Z-O-S-I-D-E.
Straight up, based on a true story. You know what I'm saying?
O-N-G.
It's a G-thing, baby.
Original gangsta.
Trick ass. Biatch. Yeah. Gotta say what's up to my nigga Slick Rick. For those that don't like it, eat a dick. But for those who with me, sing that shit. Has it go a little something like this? Lordy Dardy, we likes to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. We're just some niggas who on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all my dogs, keeping y'all in health. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy conditioning, which we create, cause that's our mission. So listen close to what we say, because this type of shit happens every day. I
Woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretch up, a moaning, yawning. Went to the bathroom to wash up. I threw some soap on my face and put my hands up on a cup and said, mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the top dog of them all? There was a rubble double. 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said,
"You are, you conceited bastard."
Well, that's true. That's why we never have no beef. So I slipped off my khakis and my gold leaf. Use oil of LA 'cause my skin gets pale. And then I got the file for my fingernails. I'm true to the style on my behalf. I put the bubbles in the tub so I can take a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and hair. I threw on my brand new doggy underwear. For all the bitches I might take home, I got the Johnson Baby Powder and Cool Water Cologne. Now I'm fresh, dressed like a million bucks. Threw on my white socks with my all blue chucks. Stepped out the house, stopped short, oh no. I went back in, I forgot my endo. Then I dilly, I ran through a, I bumped into this smoker named from the... This was a girl playing hard to get, so I said, "What's wrong?" 'Cause she looked upset. She said,
"It's all because of you. I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away. Now my life is filled with rainy days. I love you so. How much you'll never know. 'Cause you took your dope away from me."
Damn. Now what was I to do? She's crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. And here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother steps and says to me,
"Hi."
Decks Allie in the face and punched her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her feet. Slammed the child on the hard concrete. The bitch was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, "What was going on?" I tried to break it up, I said, "Stop it, just leave her." She said, "If I can't smoke none, she can't either." She grabbed me closely by my socks, so I broke the hell out and I grabbed my sack of rocks. But they gave chase, they caught up quick. They started crying on my shoes and grabbing my dick and saying,
"Why don't you give me a place so we can break it down the Long Beach way?
And on and on and on she kept going. The bitch been around before my mother's born. I said, "Cheer up," so I gave her a hit. I said, "You can't have me, I'm too young for you, bitch." She said, "No, you're not." Then she starts crying. I says, "I'm 19. She says, "Stop lying." I says, "I am. Go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled pussy, I can't be your lover." Yeah, tick-tock, you don't stop. Into the tick-tock and you don't quit. Yeah, tick-tock and you don't stop. Into the tick-tock and you don't quit. Biatch!